way through the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it. My boys supposed to know it. Even when it's going toe to toe with the wins, you know it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew is for me to guide them. Some shit up and just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It's too late to stop.
Fighting out of the red corner, representing Hebden Bridge in West Yorkshire. He's worked 15 years on the door. It's the one and only Dave the Pitbull Bailey! Please, thank you. Three 2-minute rounds, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
on, lad. Right, and give a round of applause for these two fighters, come on. And the winner by retirement goes to the blue corner, Sean Claude Van Roxen. Give a round of applause for your runner-up, Dave the Cripple Bailey. Right, we can have a short interval now. We're going to get some auction prizes out for you. Do you want to play some music, please?